All right, Morgan, let's head to Mississippi and stick with school news. An entire student body is now in quarantine at home. This involves students at Hancock County High School, and it comes after the football team was sent home to quarantine. Now all students there will be distance learning. They return to campus on October 14th.
What a wonderful day.